You are not going to believe this. This is a tape head from a reel-to-reel machine, and the cover's been removed because it's just screwed on. And look at this. It's absolutely amazing. There's the face where the tape runs, and there's the inside. And it's literally four coils mounted on a soft iron core, just like a transformer would be. It's absolutely brilliant.